Something brand new and unknown. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today it's time for another reaction, and today I will be reacting to a completely new band, I guess, and also it's completely new to me. The band is called Closing the Earth. The song is called Nakama. The band is from Spain, and I didn't discover them because I'm sorry if I butcher the name. Jose Carlos Munoz Sanchez wrote to me to my reaction email address and asked me to check them out. He is the bass player of a Spanish metalcore band called Closing the Earth. A day ago we released our first single called Nakama, and we are searching ways to promote it because with COVID we can't play any concerts. Would be a pleasure for us if you make a reaction on your channel. The video doesn't have copyright. I don't care if the video has copyright. I rather put up an overlay than pausing or not doing the reaction. Then he sent me the link. This is the single. The lyrics are based on the anime One Piece and talk about loyalty and friendship. Hope you enjoy it and thanks for your time. I think it's gonna be good because I really enjoy discovering smaller, newer bands. And we already had Idols and Illusions from Canada. Now we will have Closing the Earth from Spain. And this is what the channel is about. I'm trying to discover and see everything from all around the world. I don't care where you're from or who you are. I just want to try to enjoy the music. And yeah, thank you for hitting me up, and I'm excited to check it out. And yeah, I need to set up the monitor because I have to read the email. There we go. Yeah, and that's enough talking. Let's check it out. Alrighty. And 3, 2, 1, and hit it. I wanted to say a calm start, but no.
Oh. Na doch.
Man, I'm surprised, positively surprised again. Also, this video already has 31,000 views, so... Man, what the hell? I like it, I really like it. It reminds me of the classic metalcore stuff, and I'm in for the classic metalcore stuff. Also, is the drummer the clean singer? Because it looked like it in some scenes. I'm surprised. I really enjoyed it. I think I will slap it onto my everyday playlist as well. Also, let me check out if there are more videos. Yes, there is another one from 6 months ago. So, yeah. Also, they also only have 261 subscribers. If you want to support them, make sure to subscribe to them as well. I really enjoyed it, and I hope there will be more in the future. Maybe I will also check out the other song, but I'm not sure yet. I will, of course, subscribe to them. And you should also do it. You should also subscribe to me if you enjoyed it. And make sure to click the like button. I really appreciate it, and I hope I will see you next time. See ya.